guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are doing great. So today I'm going to be creating this glamorous makeup look, and honestly I am loving this look. This is ekdam on point kind of a look because Diwali is like our corner and it has to be a Diwali special look. So this is the final look and today I'm going to be creating this look. And maine specially beginners ko dhyan mein rakhte hue ye create kiya hai taki koi bhi zyada hectic na ho. So if you are a beginner or pro, you can easily do that. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so let's put some makeup on my face to look presentable. And as you can see, like, I have lots of acne scars on my face because I was going through very bad situation. My skin was breaking out badly and so on, like that was like a horrible situation for my face, and now it's completely fine. So thoda sa like ye mark hi hai. Anyway, so first I'm going to start with some primer. Generally main primer istemal nahi karti hu, so I'm going to use this. So this is Nykaa Prep Me Up Primer, and all the links as usual will be in the description box. So I'm going to take this much because you need little amount of primer, and this is a silicone based primer. So first rub between your fingers and press it. Press around your nose or cheek and anywhere you want to use. But don't rub this because it's a silicone based primer, so it tends to make some flaky things. So for foundation I'm going to use this. This is Maybelline Superstay 24 full coverage foundation, and I got this too as a Diwali PR. And ये shade बहुत अच्छा है, like उन लोगों ने जो shade पूछा था एकदम बढ़िया भेजा है, and I am so happy. And this is a full coverage foundation, and as I have lots of scars on my face, that's why I need a full coverage foundation. So first shake it, then I'm going to take one pump, one full pump, not more than that because it's a heavy coverage foundation. And with it I'm going to use as usual my favorite liquid highlighter. This is Wet n Wild Mega Glow Liquid Highlighter, and मैंने जो last video किया था monthly favorite show पर भी मैंने ये show किया था. And I'm going to take one, एक scoop लूँगी मैं, and I'm going to mix this now. So I'm going to use this, and this is exactly matches my skin tone, and that's the most happiest thing. Okay, so foundation is on. Next move on to concealer because I need concealer. Generally मैं concealer इस्तेमाल नहीं करती हूँ honestly. So for that I am going to use this. This is Maybelline Fit Me concealer. This is in the shade 20 Sand. ये थोड़ा सा lightening concealer है compared to my skin tone, but it's okay. I am going to brighten up my under eye. That's why I am using it. And I generally use very little amount of concealer. I don't use too much of concealer. Okay, so whenever you use a brightening concealer, focus more on your T-zone because your T-zone needs to brighten up more. So that's why I am going to use this on my T-zone. And जो थोड़ा सा जो दाग धब्बे हैं मैं वहाँ पर इस्तेमाल करूँगी. So I'm not going to set my whole face. I'm going to set my only the under eye area and where I have used the concealer because my skin is oily, but still it's more of a like winter season, like winter pe abhi ghus raha hai. So I'm not going to set my whole face. So for that I'm using Maybelline Fit Me powder. This is in the shade 25 medium. So I'm going to use this, and this is a high coverage loose powder. So this will instantly brighten up your face. And now I'm going to move on to my favorite part. You guys know if you are following me that this is eyebrow time. And you guys also know for eyebrow what product I'm going to use. Of course, this is my obsession, you can say. This is Miss Claire eyebrow pencil, and this is in the shade dark brown. Okay, so brows are on, and now I'm going to move on to my eye makeup. And when it comes to eye makeup, I really want to do something subtle and in neutral shade. Basically I'm going to focus more on pinky and peachy side because it's like very easy for all. Kyunki agar main zyada kuch jhatak eye look karungi, so you guys don't have like lots of lots of coloring eyeshadow palette, so it's not possible to do the same thing. For that I'm going to use this Makeup Revolution Red Alert eyeshadow palette, and oh my god, this is freaking good. First I'm going to use my favorite transition shade, which is this shade. This is one of the best transition shade honestly, and I'm going to take this kind of a small fluffy brush. And the best thing of this palette is that this is extremely pigmented. So look at the pigmentation. So I'm going to dust little bit and it's a powdery, you can see that. So I'm going to dust little bit and now I'm going to apply this on my crease. And this is extremely pigmented. Look at this. I don't know you can see or not, but this is hell pigmented. So now I'm going to use this color to darken up my crease more. So thoda sa lungi because this is really very pigmented. And I'm going to use this on the crease, but upar ka jo transition shade hai uske niche mein apply karungi to darken up little bit. Okay, so my crease is absolutely done and you can clearly see that it has a two color mixture. So upar ka jo section hai wo thoda sa lightish hai and jo niche ka jo crease hai wo thoda sa dark hai, and your crease needs to look exactly like this. Okay, so now I'm going to use shimmer to make it glamorous, because shimmer is like instantly make your eye look glam. And I'm not going to do cut crease because aap logon ne, bahut sare logon ne mujhe ye bola hai that you don't have like lots of flat brushes and all that, so I'm not going to use cut crease. Isiliye maine apne eyelid pe kuch istemal nahi kiya hai. So if you don't know how to do cut crease, don't worry. Bas ek cheez dhyan mein rakhna ki aap eyelid pe kuch na use karo, wahi ek cheez aapko dhyan mein rakhna hoga. So for that, first I'm going to take this light champagne shade from this same palette. Ek palette kaafi hai aapke मेकअप करने के लिए. सो लुक एट दिस, दिस इज एक्सट्रीमली पिगमेंटेड एंड आई एम गोइंग टू यूज दिस ओनली द इनर पोर्शन ऑफ माई आईज. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू ब्रिंग दिस कलर टू द सेंटर ऑफ माई आई. यू कैन सी नाउ लाइक जस्ट आई एम गोइंग टू प्लेस दिस टू द इनर कॉर्नर. लाइक लुक एट दिस, हाफ ऑफ इनर कॉर्नर यू कैन से दैट. मैं बस इसे यहाँ पर ही प्लेस करूंगी. And for the center, you need something which will instantly pop your eye makeup. Like close your eyes and eyeball आपकी जहाँ पर ही हुआ पर आपको कुछ ज़्यादा भड़क शिमर चाहिए to make your eye look like bomb. So for that, I'm going to use this shade. This is this shade and this shade. Actually, this is looks quite same, but this is not. This is like golden shade, but in like pink undertone, and this is golden shade in golden undertone. So both looks golden, but this is not golden. So I am going to mix these two color actually, and I am going to place this exactly on the center of my eyelid. So like look at this, look at the color. This is extremely pigmented, and I love this. So now I'm going to place this exactly on the center of my eyes. मैं इधर उधर नहीं करूँगी, बस center पे इसे apply करूँगी. ओके, सो यू कैन क्लियरली सी दैट कि जो लाइटनिंग शेड था फ्रंट पे एंड सेंटर पे, जो मैंने डार्क शिमर शेड यूज किया है, उसके बीच में एक बॉर्डर लाइन है. तो उसको मिटाने के लिए आई एम गोइंग टू टेक दैट सेम शैम्पेनी शेड जो कि मैंने इनर कॉर्नर पे इस्तेमाल किया है, एंड आई एम गोइंग टू प्लेस इट अगेन. बट दिस टाइम आई एम गोइंग टू ब्रिंग लाइक टू द सेंटर कि ताकि थोड़ा सा ये मिक्स हो जाए, बट नॉट आई एम गोइंग टू टेक लाइक टोटली इन द सेंटर, बट आई एम गोइंग टू लाइक ड्रैग लिटिल बिट ताकि ये थोड़ा सा सेंटर के साथ मिक्स हो जाए. लाइक लुक एट द डिफरेंस, इस साइड पे वो कोई बॉर्डर लाइन नहीं है, बट यू कैन क्लियरली सी अ बॉर्डर लाइन हेयर. एंड आई एम गोइंग नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेक दिस कलर. दिस इज अ रस्टी कलर, रस्टी डार्क चॉकलेटी ब्राउन एंड रस्टी मिक्स करके सब कलर है. एंड आई एम गोइंग टू यूज, फर्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू प्लेस दिस ऑन माई आउटर कॉर्नर, उसके बाद मैं इसे ब्लेंड करूंगी, बट फर्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू प्लेस दिस. सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेक दैट सेम ट्रांजिशन शेड जो कि हम लोगों ने फर्स्ट इस्तेमाल किया था, एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टेक दिस. विथ दिस आई एम गोइंग टू टेक दैट ऑरेंज कलर, ऑरेंज जो सनसेट ऑरेंज था वो, एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू ब्लेंड दिस टूगेदर. मैं इसे यहाँ पर भी ब्लेंड करूंगी ताकि ऊपर का जो शिमर का जो सेक्शन था वो भी थोड़ा सा ब्लेंड हो जाए. एंड नाउ ब्लेंड 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 अंटिल आपके हाथ दुखने न लगे. एंड विद दैट सेम ब्रश मैं और कलर इस्तेमाल नहीं करूंगी, एंड आई एम गोइंग टू ब्रिंग दिस टू माय लोअर लैश लाइन ऑल्सो. ज़्यादा आपको कलर लेने की जरूरत नहीं है, वो जो ब्रश है उसमें जो कलर है वो से आप थोड़ा सा लोअर लैश लाइन को स्मोक आउट कर लो, बस दैट्स इट. And my eye makeup is almost done. So now I'm going to use mascara to prep my eyelashes because I'm going to use false eyelashes today because it's Diwali guys. So you need to use something which is glamorous. But if you don't have eyelashes, don't worry, you don't need to buy your, use your good mascara and you are good to go. So I'm using my old school mascara which is Lakme Iconic mascara, and I'm going to prep my eyelashes. एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू यूज दिस काइंड ऑफ अ स्मॉल एप्लीकेटर बिकॉज आप लोगों ने बोला था कि ये टाइप का काजल आप लोगों के पास नहीं है, दिस इज स्पार्कल काइंड ऑफ अ काजल आपके पास नहीं है, सो डोंट वरी अबाउट दैट. सो इफ यू आई थिंक आप लोगों के पास ऐसे स्पंज एप्लीकेटर होगा ही क्योंकि सब आई शेडो के साथ ही आते हैं एंड उसकी मदद से ये थोड़ा सा जो ग्लिटर शेड था गोल्डन कलर का वो आप ले लीजिए लाइक दिस एंड उसे अपनी लोअर लैश लाइन पे प्लेस कर लीजिए लाइक दिस. Okay, so now look at this. If you don't have that kind of a kajal, like glittery kajal, don't worry, don't be sad. आपके पास अगर कोई भी shimmer shade है and you just need this kind of a sponge applicator and उसको अपने पास lower lash line पे थोड़ा सा close, lower lash line के थोड़ा सा close इसे थोड़ा सा इसे blend कर लो and yeah, आपको glitter kajal के भी ज़रूरत नहीं है. Mica falses and this is in the number and or you can say this is in the shade real deal. And now I'm going to quickly apply this and I will be right back. And yeah. My eye makeup is 100% done and you can see that eyelashes can really change your whole face. And now we're going to move on to face, but face के लिए honestly और कुछ भी नहीं बचा है, थोड़ा सा ही बचा है. So first I'm going to use blush, lots of blush actually. So for that I'm using this is Maybelline Fit Me blush and this is in the shade wine and it has little bit of shimmer particles in it and I just love this and to match the vibe with my eyes that's why I'm using this and it kind of similar to my eyes that's why I am using this because it will match the whole vibe. So for highlighter I'm going to use that same Wet n Glow Mega Wet n Wild Mega Glow highlighter and I'm going to use thoda sa kyunki maine foundation ke sath already highlighter mix kiya hai that's why I'm not going to use too much but I'm just going to use the हाई पोर्शन पे मैं इसे इस्तेमाल करूंगी एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ माय फिंगर आई एम गोइंग टू ब्लेंड दिस एंड दिस विल नॉट डिस्प्लेस योर मेकअप दैट्स द बेस्ट थिंग एंड दैट्स व्हाई आई लव द मोस्ट. सो माई आई मेकअप इज थोड़ा सा पिंकी टोन, ब्लश पे भी थोड़ा सा पिंकी है सो नाउ आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू यूज एनी पिंक लिप्स अदरवाइज इट विल लुक लाइक मोनोक्रोम लुक एंड आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू डू दैट सो आई एम गोइंग टू गो विथ रेड ब्लड रेड बिकॉज इट विल रियली मेक योर होल लुक पॉप अप. यू कैन गो विथ न्यूड इफ यू डोंट लाइक अ ब्राइट कलर बिकॉज इट विल गो विथ न्यूड कलर टू. सो फर्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू लाइन अप माई लिप्स विथ दिस पिंक कलर lip pencil and this is also from Miss Claire and this is really very pigmented. And for lipstick I'm going to use this is MAC mini lipstick and this is in the shade Lady Danger and iska color bas ab dekho look at the color and I haven't used it never but so for the first time I'm going to use this and I'm very excited to use this. Oh my god, the color is so, this is not red, honestly this is not a pure red color but this is sunset orange exactly and look at the color, I mean oh my god. And look at the color, I mean look at the color, this is such a pretty color, this is not purely orange, this is exactly sunset orange. Ye dikhne mein thoda sa reddish tone hai but on lips it really kind of a orange color and you can expect this kind of a pigmentation and the exact color from MAC because after all this is a MAC color. And my makeup is done so I will be right back within a few seconds. Wo TikTok ka jo transition hota hai wo and I will dress up little bit thoda sa hairstyle karungi and I will be right back. So 1 2 3 here you go. So yeah, that's it for today's video. Hope you have liked it. If you did, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos, makeup, skincare and all of that. And I promise you guys, I'm going to create more makeup look because I used to do lots of makeup looks but recently maine chhodi diya tha but this month I'm going to do lots of makeup looks. So till then, bye, stay happy and stay glamorous. Bye bye.